kind of thing. It's also just body language and studying how, like, the muscles move, and it's a bunch of things I'm trying to study at the same time. So, understand body language. Like, right now you seem very relaxed. So I did take notes because they did want us to say, like, if the person was feeling uncomfortable, if the person was feeling like anxious, but you seem to be very relaxed. So I just put that in body language, and then I just really understand any of the muscles and how the body bends and folds and does all that stuff and how the leg moves. Well, thank you so much for your help. I greatly appreciate it. And if I ever need this month again, I can contact you, right? Okay, cool. Yeah, yes. Like a phone number.